This is your own fault for meddling.
Come on, get in. That was close. That was the killer from the news. If I were you, I'd pack my stuff and get out of here.
Yes, what do you need? Ah, you have a protection amulet. Where did you find it? Come on, let's talk inside. Welcome to the House of the Moon. My name is Lucy. Lucy Robertson. You can call me Luna. How can I help you? It looks like some sort of protection amulet. You could find out more about it here, for a small fee, of course. Why, that's very unfortunate. Perhaps we can come to a different agreement. A little favor could work, in lieu of payment. I'm looking for hardwood ashes for one of my potions. Could you find some for me? The tragedy next door would be a good place to look for some, but it would not be very neighborly of me to profit from that misfortune.
Thank you for offering to help. Perhaps together we can get my shop working again one day.
Thank you. Yes, this will do. You can look around the shop and find the information you seek. I have a book of charms, trinkets, and amulets on the table, and additional info can be found somewhere in the shop.
The amulet of resurrection can raise the dead from the grave. Fortunately, the amulet of vigor can protect the living from these monstrosities.
I hope you found what you're looking for. I couldn't help noticing that old book you carry. Mind if I take a look at it? I just love old books. One can learn a lot from them. Sadly, this one is destroyed beyond repair. However, I have just a thing for it. A solution of my own invention will restore the book. Here, take it.
Thank you. almost here. Mark your calendar now for the 18th. It's time for me to show them I've returned. It's time for me to show them what I can do. It's all about time, which was stolen from me. Yes, Frankie, but now you have a chance to set things right. Shed some light on your mystery, in front of everyone. I'm not interested in what's right. All I want is vengeance. My heart burns for it. Frankie, this isn't what I brought you back for. You need to end this. Before it's too late, please, S-T-O-P, stop! Sorry, my roadmap doesn't show any stop signs. There's no changing your mind, is there? Just what are your plans? I'll give them the show of their lives. I'll play them a tune they'll never forget. Don't, Frankie. It's not right. You don't have a pass anyway, thank goodness.
You escaped twice, but there won't be a third time. It's 8:45, and I'm due to play the mayor his last song. I'll be back for you.
All right, enjoy the parade.
No! I won't make it! I must save myself!